Hey guys, for today's video, I decided to do a little satire on the concept of honor within the game. Now, everybody has their own little code of ethics they generally stick to in this game. For me personally, I generally treat Brawl as a variety duel type of mode, but if everyone groups up in the beginning for a real Brawl, then that's all well and good too. Outside of duel and Brawl, I basically see it as anything goes. 4v4 modes have so many variables like feats, perks, and boosts, it's almost impossible for everything to be completely fair and balanced. Some people like to treat deathmatch like a fight club, which can be fun, but in many situations that will just fall apart the moment someone activates revenge or throws a firebomb. Honestly, if I get a message about honor in a game of Dominion or Breach, I just question why they bother to play any other mode than duel. In the end, the goal is to just have fun with the game, and as long as you're not playing with the sole purpose just to be toxic, I see no problem with it. A lot of the time you're not going to know what the hell you did wrong, so my advice is just try not to be all that sensitive about quick chat. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the video, and please try not to take it too seriously. Round